Taiwanese artist Mr. Liu Guosong's exhibition has come to Singapore at Linda Gallery. Before his next destination to Indonesia, let's have a look at what we have here.
This exhibition was named as Revolution and Renaissance. It has moved from National Historical Museum in Taipei, collecting more than 100 important work of Liu Guosong.
This is a very important exhibition for Liu Guosong, because, and not just for Liu Guosong, but even as people in the art industry, we are excited because this is one of the largest collection amassed under one roof of all his work and of different stages of his work. From the early stage to the middle stage to the later stage, and it covers three essential periods of his collection, namely the snow mountain that's influenced by the Tibetan mountain.
Mr. Liu Guosong promoted Chinese ink by Western oil painting technique, which make him popular in art market.
Actually, what I like about it is that he has taken a contemporary look into traditional Chinese painting, so-called feng shui. So his current works are reminiscent of the old traditional feng shui hua, but you can see the contemporary use of ink and technique. So it's a blend of the old and the new, as well as Eastern and Western kind of like style.
Mr. Liu Guosong is recognized as pioneer of modern Chinese ink painting. Let's looking forward his next journey to Singapore. NTU Amanda, Linda Gallery reports.